I'm live here with Jermaine Durham.
How everybody doing today?
Utility Energy Specialist.
Hey, thank you for interviewing me today. One thing about it I want to let everybody know is that energy and wireless, everybody needs it, okay? That is something that you're going to need to transition in this world. And the cool thing about it, why I got in this business is I want to help others save while you're here and your whole family save money at the same time. So that's what it's all about, making sure that you, the customer, get all the savings that you need.
Oh, awesome. I love that. I love saving. And what type of specials do you have going on right now?
One thing about it, as we're getting into one of our great seasons of the year, is that I'll do a free bill analysis for anyone who needs a free bill analysis to know. I just want that second opinion about what I'm spending my money on. So right now, if you reach out to me, there will be a number or email later. I can do a free bill analysis for anyone who's in need of electricity, wireless services, protective services, or even sometimes with roadside assistance. We're a whole package of everything that everyone needs to make sure their life is comfortable and at a comfortable monthly budget. So the thing is, that personal touch is where it's at. So
wow, that's amazing. I didn't even know that you get roadside assistance.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We do roadside assistance. We do plenty, many things to make sure that it's all about saving money for everyone. And that's what it's all about.
That's good. Awesome. Let me ask you, Jermaine, if you had to say the standout features between maybe yourself and maybe the traditional PHU or Reliant Energy, what would you say those are?
The difference is the personal touch that you're going to get. You're going to get the 24/7, 365 personal consultants to make sure, like I said, we'll talk about the free bill analysis. We're going to make sure that you're at the correct rate before you even come on our platform and saving money at the beginning. Also, what I do is send to my customers is I send out a reminder 30, 60, 90 days at the beginning to make sure that everybody's at a good price and a good plan for them to make sure that they're saving money into the home. So that personal touch, always making sure that customer is happy with what we do and my meeting, and we just go from there and we just grow that camaraderie, if you will, and grow a great relationship with all of our customers and our clients daily.
Oh, that's awesome, because the experience I've had is that it's so hard to get customer service on the line.
Oh, yeah.
I never can tell what I'm paying.
Yeah.
It seems like it fluctuates, so I'm really excited to be able to have that one-on-one personal relationship with someone.
Exactly. That's what that bill analysis is going to be for you, because I'm going to show you how to break it down as if you were an agent like myself. So I want you to be educated as well, so you can teach your next generations how energy, wireless, or any of our other services provide will help them save money in the future.
Awesome. And one more thing, just out of curiosity, my channel is a lot about entrepreneurship, people moving into roles, whether it's on a part-time basis or whether they are, you know, getting ready to streamline, taking those steps. What's a good, what's one piece, maybe a tip or a piece of advice that you would give any entrepreneur that's wanting to maybe branch out?
One thing I want to tell you first is make sure you have a correct mindset. You're not working a 9-to-5. No one's telling you to get up from the desk and sit down from the desk, take a break from the desk. You have to create that mindset and that culture with you and your team that, hey, this is what we're going to do. You set the goal out, you write the plan, you start with the end goal and bring it all the way into what you're doing daily. And if you do that, you'll be all right. Anything you want to do entrepreneur-wise in your life.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Jermaine, for having this talk with us. We really appreciate it, the time.